I'm just going to begin by taking 3 deep breaths. Coming into the body by way of the breath. Following your exhale, riding the exhale all the way down. Trusting the journey, the exhale, the emptying, the surrender. And that's all I want you to focus on for the next 2 minutes. I want you to fall in love with your exhale. The inhale will take care of itself. Your focus, your adoration is on the exhale, letting it take you deeper into your own body, deeper in to your own space, the sacred, spacious space inside of you. Traveling down, 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 deeper to the place within where it is safe and warm and good. Your breath knows exactly where to guide you. Follow it. Follow the exhale. Let go. All you have to do, be with your breath, be fascinated, completely compelled by, in love with the exhale, allowing it to guide you, to take you into yourself, into your body, into this present moment. You don't have to have anything figured out. All you have to do is breathe. And the inhale will take care of itself. So your job is just to let go. being with the exhale, allowing it to teach you how to surrender, to release, to relax a little more. You're doing great. Stay with it. Stay with the ride. The ride down, down, down into your body. Into yourself. Allow the breath to guide you home. Keep releasing every exhale, deeper relax. You're doing great. And there's magic that happens when you allow yourself to be completely in love with, devoted to, connected with your breath, trusting the exhale, focusing on the exhale, riding the exhale all the way down. Only 2 more minutes. You're doing just great. So good. To take care of itself, and that desire comes for breath, gulping it in deep, allowing your body to give you just as much oxygen as it desires in this moment, and then returning your focus, your devotion, your attention to the exhale, breathing a little deeper, letting a little more go. Maybe even finding a gentle smile on your lips. The more you let go, the better you feel. The better you feel, the more you relax. The more you relax, the more you let go. Let go. That's all you gotta do. Just let go. Keep breathing and let go. That's all you gotta do, and you're doing it. Keep breathing. Stay with it. Trust your breath. Allow the exhale to teach you how to let go.